Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin and today we are playing GTA Vice City again. You guys seem to enjoy the first video, so here we are again. Look at this place. I took over and now the place is pumping. Look, sometimes I go up and dance with the dancers, except I'm not very good at dancing. Hey, come on, you're making me look bad. I'm the owner of this establishment. Oh yeah, now they're digging it. Hey, no shooting in the club. Who is that? Oh, there he is. Some guy just punched him. You're just shooting the crowd, dude. Okay, they're looking to kill now, so I'm gonna go ahead and start the mission. I love how that cop just forgot about it. So these missions are based around a big bank heist. They're my favorite missions from this game, and that's why we're coming back and playing it again and doing these specific missions. I got a save file online, so I totally didn't earn this. Oh, god damn it, I didn't lose the cops. Why do you not forgive all of my sins? Jesus would. Ah! Oh my god, you killed her! Oh, what great music to do a getaway to, though. You guys gave me some crap for only listening to Flash FM last time, so let's scroll through here and... There we go, back to Flash FM. This is the superior radio station, and anyone who thinks differently is wrong. Like, believe me, this is a friendly channel. You're entitled to your opinion, but it is wrong, and I won't enable you. The funny part is, I legit at least made one person angry there. Wait, he didn't respray it, he just got it the same color. Oh my god! Okay, that was insurance fraud for sure. Don't ever talk to me or my insurance company ever again. You will find something useful in the station's locker room.
Hey, get him!
What?
Only authorized personnel beyond this point!
Dude, you baited me! I'm dead.
Cover me, I don't wanna die!
I think you're good, man. I don't think I'm gonna be shooting anyone. You see, the club knows what's good. They're playing Flash FM too. You see, the prison is right down the road. I just made it a lot more complicated by, you know, shooting up my own club. Oh, what a great song to do a prison breakout to! Okay, maybe it's not, but it is still a great song. I don't want to ditch my vehicle. I want to listen to the song. I think I've got the car stuck. I guess I'll just blast the radio. Oh, here's the locker. Oh my god, I could have just got a police outfit. I don't know if I ever knew about that. I don't remember this at all. I guess in my playthroughs, I just shot up the whole station.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say.
Very casual, he just accepts this. He's got the old Jim Pickens attire on. Oh, by the way, dude, I didn't bring any guns, because I died the last time I tried to rescue you, so we're just gonna run out of here and hope for the best. Oh my god. Where is he? Where is he? Don't go solo, keep your posse together. Where's my posse? Out of the way! I've got the greatest weapon of all. Love for that man I freed. Don't go solo. You keep telling me lose the cops and then don't go solo. Lose the cops, don't go solo. Make up your mind. I think my game has crashed. What a great song to crash to. Yeah, my game crashed. I think that was for the best, to be honest. Let's just do over the whole thing, okay? Step one. Don't shoot up the club. As difficult as that is. Oh, they're making my dancing look terrible. All right, just go, just go. I like that lady who's just going at it, like, yeah! She's getting proper into it. I like how they open fire immediately if I walk down the hall, but if I go into their station locker room, that's fine. Let's go, come on! Oh my god! Don't just stand there, dude, you're getting shot up! Come on, I got my nice car over here. Okay, let's go. Oh, for God's sake! Please, come on, please! Please! Thank you! This is not great. Music to escape to, you see? You know what? I'll give you your wish. Where's emotion? Okay, this is pretty good. I'll give it to you. This car isn't gonna last. I'm gonna die in your arms tonight if you're not careful. These barriers can't stop me. Nothing can. It crashed. Jesus Christ! It is a pretty good song to crash to, though. I just crashed in your arms tonight. It must have been something I said. Oh my god, I thought that was a car alarm, but it was the woman screaming that I stole her car.
Miss, would you like the added extra, the alarm package?
No thanks, I can do that myself. I also don't know why her car was sold to her by Kermit the Frog.
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me. I'm busting you out. Whatever you say. Oh my god, that guy's jumping right into the action. The brave bastard. Don't just stand there right next to my car! God damn. Please. Please. At least this car is a bit resilient. Oh my god, we're on fire! Oh my god, he just appeared in front of me. How did he do that? Okay, he just took out the cops for me. Unfortunately, he is also a cop. Mission failed. You were supposed to bust Cam out and not get him killed. Well, he made it freaking hard, didn't he? Oh, I just got arrested. Jesus Christ. Why can I not pass this mission? To be fair, I'm pretty sure I would have passed it that other time if the game then decided to crash. I was pretty much home free.
Put the weapon away or face the consequences!
Okay, sorry. I'll just go into your locker room now. Alright, let's go and hope for the best, buddy. Alright, please just get in. I'm not even gonna worry about the radio for once. Don't wave at me when I'm leaving. Look at this, I even get the thing here because I'm planning. No, really, I just wanted to go the quietest route possible because they're destroying me. Like, look at their genius. How am I supposed to fight against that? It must have been something you said. The AI just can't figure out where I'm going. This is great. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. And I mean the game, not the car. The car can crash. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thought I almost knocked him down. Oh my god, they really are baiting me. Okay, we're pretty much home free. I lost the cops. I just gotta get him home. I'm just a taxi driver now. Oh, thank God. Okay, mission passed. On to the next one. You know, this is kind of like the Avengers, and I'm Nick Fury. I'm assembling, like, the best team out there, I assume, to fight the greatest evil of all, capitalism.
You better believe it, baby.
Better believe what? And wouldn't it be cool to be an NPC sometimes? You're just no pressure, just anytime a certain person runs by you, you just say your catchphrase. You better believe it, baby! I could do that. Look at Cam just sitting there with his empty eyes. Hey, I need a taxi to- okay, I apparently need your taxi, sorry. I wanted to actually get into it and take a fare. And now I killed someone. Great. Okay, we're off to a good start anyway. Alright, I'm looking for a shooter guy or something. Okay, you're looking in that direction, so I assume he's over there. Your head seems to be glued that way.
Dude, put headphones on. All of you, you're gonna destroy your ears in there.
You Phil Cassidy?
No, I've just stolen someone's face and taped it onto mine. Can you not see the jagged edges?
Let's shoot!
Okay, you wanna try that line again? He's just totally out of breath. Look how good I'm doing. There's one thing I can do. It is shoot. Wait, I have to beat a score of- what? How am I supposed to beat that? Oh, okay, there's more rounds? Can I do more? Because there's no way I could have beaten 60 in that. I felt like I did really well. I've beaten a score! Nice! Go and talk to Phil. Okay, he didn't watch any of that, so did I just go back and go, yeah, I hit every single target, didn't miss a bullet.
After shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
Oh, that was gonna be my second question. Okay, nice. I made such bad time on the first mission, but the second mission I did awesome on, so we're still on a good track here. Wait, why am I taking this taxi when there's a bike right there? I know what you're thinking. It's not mine, but I feel like I deserve it. Plus, it's kind of the name of the game, too. You know, Grand Theft Auto and all that.
This ugly girl.
God damn, that loading screen. It's more like a jump scare than a loading screen on the new PCs. God damn it. Yeah, what do you want? Wait, did those people just disappear in the door? The driver. This mission pissed me off to no end. I remember it. Oh yeah, I'm still dressed as one of the village people.
How's it going? No, don't talk.
Wait, you asked him how's it going and then you said don't talk after he answers.
Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Oh my god, he's already here. Okay, he is fast.
Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if and only if you can drive properly.
Wait, what? I have to beat you in a race to get you as my driver? Then why do I have to prove that I'm a better driver so that you'll be my driver? Like, if I was a great driver, why would I be looking for a driver in the first place? And why do I get the crappy car and you get a muscle car? Great, the cops are after me again. Same thing as last time. What a great song to lose a race to. Oh, for God's sake. I haven't even seen him since I spun out on that first road. Let's try this again, shall we? I'm wondering if the cops are scripted or if they're just random. Die, evildoer, die! Oh god, the cops are right there. Okay, yeah, you go up the stairs, I'll take the low road. Oh, we'll get to see if it's scripted here or not. It is indeed scripted. I was thinking that was a bit too perfect the last time. No, 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 stop, stop, stop! It'll only take him so long to get down those stairs! Oh, thank God.
Okay, I'll drive for you, but please treat me bad.
Wait, what? Treat you bad? What? What kind of sicko did I just hire? I'm the cop in the band now. Oh, he realized he was in the shot.
Take communism. Now that was a simple plan.
That's it, I've had enough. Skip it. Skip it. Wait, why am I driving? I got the driver specifically to do this one job. Drive!
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not!
Wait, what? He's up front, though.
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out the wall.
Okay, let's ignore that. Alright, now that we've arrived in our taxi cab, let's go. We got the best getaway car known to man. I feel like I should have brought armor to this fight, but it's too late now. I'll just complain about present me when I fail.
This is a raid!
As if they wouldn't know already. It's like, look at those nice hockey players with those guns. Just here to deposit some checks. He's not really holding down the fort. Alright, you know what? Let's just go. I'm sure he has it under control. After all, he is the best shooter around, apparently. Oh, armor. Nice. You see? Past Kevin's great at doing things. Or not doing things, to be more accurate. Why are you looking around you, dude? You need to be ready. Like, there could have been anything at the other side of that elevator door.
Damn! It's a Flangey 9000.
You just made that up. There's no way there's a brand called that. Okay, so the shooter's useless because he's not even watching the hostages. The safecracker's useless because I'm just going to go down and get the code anyway. And the driver's useless because he's going to die. Sorry for the spoiler, but he's going to die. Oh, how slow is this manager? All right, there he is.
Try anything and you're dead.
Hey, don't aim the gun at me. I'm the player. I'm on your side. That one hostage doesn't give a damn. What the hell? This thing's in my way. I can't see. I can't see anything. We just hide behind the tree. The cop driving into the van. Oh, great. Here he is. Yeah, he's got us covered. Don't worry. He's totally going to be fine. Oh, he is dead. Look at that. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm stuck behind the tree, dude. You gotta leave me out. You've lost Phil. How? He is literally right behind me. Please get in. Please get in. Come on. And dude, I know the music is calm, but you shouldn't be. Let's go. The game crashed. Oh my god. Oh my god. My blood pressure is through the roof. Wow, the absolute weirdest thing happened. It just like fixed after it crashed. And then I just drove down the street and that was the end of the mission. It's so weird. Wish I could have shown you. Wish I had some way of like showing you what happened. But I wasn't like recording at that specific time because I manually like I turned it off for a minute. But yeah, I guess we'll finish it there then, because we did it. Honestly, there wasn't much left of that mission. You literally drive down the street to Cam's house, and then you all go in and you split the money, and that's it. There's not even a cutscene, from what I remember anyway. Maybe I'm wrong. Here's my opportunity to be a good guy. Sorry, sometimes you just look for that collateral for the montage. He's down though. Good citizen's bonus. I'll await your check in the mail. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed, and hope it wasn't too much of a bummer that we didn't actually get to complete the last mission, but despite my anger issues, those are my favorite missions. Like, the mission line, I guess. And it'd be different if I picked out individual missions, but that's my favorite little small story arc in this game. If you've played this game too, I'd love to know what your favorite missions from the game are, because I'm sure there's some that I'm forgetting. I don't know whether I'll play more of this game or not, because I freaking love it, but yeah, we'll see. But I've rambled enough. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.